So Nicholas begins reporting, as a descendant of Victorian Village College Chapel Historic District, I would like to encourage everyone to give to church tomorrow. Here's a photograph of Princess Madeline of Sweden and, of course, the royal family of Sweden promoting everyone to give to church tomorrow. And, of course, I am elected Princess Beatrix, elected American boyfriend, as promoted on Facebook, encouraging everyone to give to church tomorrow morning. And, of course, I am a proud supporter of the Memphis Police Department and the Shelby County Sheriff's Department, who protect us all here in Memphis and Shelby County. And look at this. This is a coin from Queen Elizabeth II promoting everybody to give to church. Nicholas Pegues reporting. So Nicholas Pegues reporting a good night to Germantown, Tennessee from Nicholas Pegues, also known as the governor for the United States Congress 2014, write-in Republican candidate in Tennessee's 8th Congressional District. Looking at the total population of Germantown, Tennessee, more people have watched Nicholas Pegues than the whole city of Germantown, Tennessee. So it's like if everyone in Germantown, Tennessee watches Nicholas Pegues twice, how awesome is that? Nicholas Pegues reporting. God save the Queen, as a descendant of Victorian Village, Collins Chapel Historic District. And happy Sunday, everyone from around the world.